Welcome back to another video. In this video, I'm going to be talking about the number one block that people have when it comes to manifesting money and how we can change it. Now, when it comes to manifesting money, most of us think that money is the root cause of evil or money leads to evil things. But that's not actually true. Our belief about this and our belief when we are thinking that money is the root cause of evil is actually blocking money from coming into our lives. So when we think about money, what is the first thought that we have? If it is negative, then money will not come. It's almost like we must learn to think and we must learn to love money in order for us to attract it. It's energy at the end of the day. It can feel you. And money is energy. If we are sending it negative vibes, it's not going to come to us. And if we are thinking that it is the root cause of evil, or if we are thinking that it is bad to have money, it's not going to come. The main key is realizing that we can have money and we can use it for a good cause, and people can also have money and use it for a good cause. It's not always for bad. We end up believing that thing and it actually manifests in our life as us not having enough, and we also believe that we do not have enough when we think that way. So all I'm saying through this video is that we must change the way we think, and we must realize that money is energy, and in order for us to have it, we must have a good relation with it. We must be in harmony with it. When we are not in harmony with it, it will not come, and it can feel us, and it's just energy at the end of the day. So all I'm saying is that when it comes to money, we need to change our beliefs and realize that everything is not evil and it can be used for a good cause. So when it comes to attracting money, we must think that money is good for us, and we must realize that we should use it in a good way. When we have this clear thinking, money will automatically start manifesting in our lives, and we will start having more money and we will start living a better life. And that's it for this video. I hope you guys like this video. Do like, share and subscribe so everyone can get the maximum benefit out of it. And until next time, peace, much love.